Compose your battle group.
Hello and welcome back to Steel Division. Enough of you asked me for a full series, so we'll see how far we can get, but I'm at least gonna attempt it. That comes with a minor question, or, you know, more of a thing that I think is important. Do you guys want to see my failures or just successes? Because I am not that good at this game, so there might be certain points where I just completely fail. And, would you want to see those as well? So then you go, you know, it takes several times to get through the same mission, or perhaps, you know, you don't want to see that. Yes, shut up. Okay, so just gonna click through this real quick so it just shuts this. You gotta let it every time.
Recon units are crucial to detect infantry positions and machine gun nests, which could hamper our advance. Airborne pathfinders are elite troops and can engage isolated enemies at close range. While two-man recon teams should be kept away from any fighting, their only job is to keep their eyes open.
Yeah, okay, so we'll do it like that. I need
some... Uncle Sam can muster. We should spread them and keep them moving to overrun enemy positions. Airborne engineers equipped with flamethrowers are fearsome in close encounters, while M2 HB 50 caliber machine guns deliver cover fire in open fields.
Yeah, I don't want you. I want you guys to replace that. As fun as these flamethrower guys are, they're not really gonna be of much use. As we played this mission before, I kind of know what to expect, and I want these glider leaders because they're pretty damn boss. All right, support.
Command cars are our cavalry. Their 50 caliber machine guns will pin down the enemy infantry and rout like jeeps and M20 command cars are our cavalry. Their 50 caliber machine guns will pin down the enemy infantry and rout like vehicles. Their mobility allows them to intervene wherever they're needed, but they must be kept out of harm's way, as they are very fragile.
Yeah, exactly. That's why we're not going to take jeeps. They are too fragile. These can actually be killed by regular infantry fire, so I don't want them.
M3 and M5 guns are our only units with long-range anti-tank capability. They must be deployed with a clear line of sight once Autoville is secured to ambush the enemy convoy coming from St. Mary Gleese.
And with that, I do agree.
They can be used in close-range action.
Yeah, so we don't be using these units because we've got a lot of regular infantry here. So, artillery.
Howitzers are the answer to our paratroopers being pinned down by an enemy defense position. Shelling or smoking a machine gun is a very efficient way to silence it.
Exactly. So, we're actually gonna remove one of these command cars. I'm gonna add in some more artillery. Because we gotta get hit with that a lot. Now, these have the same range? No, these guys have a lot better range. We're gonna shoot like this. We're gonna need a lot of fucking artillery support in my experience. So this is gonna be set up a lot of infantry. I got a little bit of support here, just resupplying. Got some anti-tank guns. I got a lot of artillery, because I think in my experience that is what we're gonna need. So, with that said, I want to do an early move on...
deployment, sir. Just give the order to launch the offensive when you're ready.
Yeah, just shut your face, please. I want to get some early movement on this flank here. There's a side objective that we're going to clear, and there's a side objective we're going to clear here. These are more important than, as I figured out, in the holding of this position here. Also, we need to get some eyes on this position early. I kind of need to set some stuff up here, and I kind of need to take a look at how we're going to do that. So I'm thinking of at least getting a machine gun here, so they will cover in this direction. And I wish I could draw on the map, so I could draw some of the tactics that I have in mind. Alright, anyway, I've got to set up a machine gun position here to cover this area, right? This is about... how much? This is... 500 meters, okay, so this could cover here. Now set a machine gun here that can cover... position here, they've got to put a couple of AT guns here, and we've got to set some mortar in the field behind. I can start pounding this, and we need one scout somewhere around here probably to just start spotting those guns, because they will all come from here. So that is something that needs to happen now.
We're paratroopers. We're supposed to be surrounded.
Yeah, that's something that starts annoying you after a while.
Copy that, sir. Platoon, formed and ready.
Okay, so we get these mortars to be to provide support. Let's get some more. Actually, just get some more infantry. I want these machine guns. Are you gonna? Okay, so get a machine gun here. Get a machine gun here. Can't move these guys, sadly enough. Got a machine gun here. And we'll get some mortar support here because we're going to need it. And some more AB rifle support right there. So I think that will do the trick. I will just save the game here. And new save. 82nd. Mission. Okay, I'm right for once. Mission 1. Which is fairly normal that I can't write. All right, saved, launched a battle. There we go. All right. So you're still in the jeep, or no? Okay, you're already unloaded. Get over there. And we'll just start working here. I want these pathfinders to. We'll move. So exactly, there are guns here that we're gonna take out quickly. They're going to be important for later portions, so we're going to unload you guys here. Same here, there are guns that we need to clear out. So we're just going to move like that, and then we're just going to move an attack order right there. You guys, let's see, you have no scout squad. That's, oh wait, you do actually have a pathfinder. Move over there. And let's see, is there a mortar team here? Yes, there is, so we'll unload that one as well, and let's get you over here. Alright. It's the start of the match, and hopefully we'll... we'll have enough... too much trouble getting this all set up. But there's, like, the attacks here are gonna be... look at that, look at that. There's four guns here. There's two here, and there's two here. You smoke to cut its line of sight. Okay, you can stop here and just start pounding it with the mortar gun. Okay, just while they're focusing on that, you guys should probably should just try to get in line of sight on that one as well. The mortar fire should really just pin them down. There we go, some on-target mortar fire, got a pin down, very good. I start to like these smaller mortars a lot more than I initially did. Okay, so... one will fire there, the other one will keep firing over there. And just, you guys, can you get over there? Right, these guys are nicely set up. When these guys start getting pinned down, these guys will be probably capable of taking out this armored car quite easy. Just need to get the mortars to take care of that. Look, okay, so we got that set up. Gonna get the scouts to move over here, and you guys start moving towards the next outcove there. Alright, you guys are getting ready over there. Get into the houses. Alright, okay, good. You guys are pinned down, so we'll just retreat you quickly. Need to get some fire on those guys. I need to get these gentlemen closer. Let's see, from when... from here, so... from right here... getting some mortar fire on us guys. Hopefully my... okay, my guys are pinned down as well. That sucks really bad, actually. I got a... just the odd feeling that we... have like a... we're getting pinned down a lot quicker than the Germans from... in my... you know... this, as it feels like for me. So, artillery... he's got an anti-tank gun up the road here. Okay.
Scouts report locating one of the field batteries shelling the beach, sir. At your orders.
Okay, so can you guys just get in the range of that thing? Secondary objective, 3 guns remaining. Alright, so we already managed to find some of the objective. And like as you can see, right here is a gun. So we're just gonna move forward there. There's some guns here, so we're gonna just quickly clear that out. And then hopefully we'll get this village secured quickly. Okay, so from here, you can already see. Just unload then. Get the gun on point. Alright, there we go. Got that under control. Got our mortars that did a good job taking the area. Or securing the, you know, the approaching flanks. Oh, we got a machine gun here. I'll put that guy here right here.
We haven't secured the objective yet, Major.
I know. Okay, so I like the fact that they're talking about smoke screens. As far as I know, oh wait, I do have actually a smoke. Well.
We're paratroopers. We're supposed to be surrounded.
Okay. So far, so good. These guys can move up and. Okay. There were some guys spotted down there. There we go. AB rivals. Let's get these guys up here as well. I need something heavier, really. This would have been a jeep would be nice, because they're technically on the retreat. Let's see. Get 4 squads over there, and we'll get a... to at least 1 artillery gun, and we'll pick up another soon after as well. Fire. And you guys move up in the city. And you guys are still right here. Of course you are, because I haven't really been moving you that much. Yeah, clear this town. See if you can get in there. You could just move in, probably, and just surrender them. Okay, nope, that's definitely not the case. 900 meters, just slightly out of range. These things have a range of 900 meters, so... let's count that up a bad luck, really. Okay. Okay, hopefully this mortar team will open fire soon. And these guys can... there we go, pinned down, very good. Falling back, right, pretty damn good. Alright, very good, you're operational. So we'll put you guys right here so you can hopefully provide some proper covering fire. And then in phase B... oh, good. Unload, 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 unload. Just clear those guys out quickly. There's a mortar gun here providing support anyway, so.
We should bring MGs and AT guns to ambush any German
reinforcements. Yep, that's correct. We should. So I want a gun here as well. So this guy is purely here to suppress this region, so that this scout can hopefully just spot a lot of enemy moves. I'm gonna deactivate you right now and just put you right here. Because I just want you to spot shit. That's the important bit.
We must destroy them or they will eat our tanks for breakfast.
Yeah, I would like if I get keep control over my camera and everything when this is happening. I hate these unit responses, I wanna cry. Okay, very good. You guys keep going. So got a gun here and then a gun here, and then there's some guns here, here, and here. Right. As long as these mortars can keep firing, I think we'll be golden. Artillery. When do we get 1 minute? Okay, so prepare for the ambush. Got 1 minute there. Alright.
Move fast and clear.
Okay, so we're gonna put some guns right there, and we're gonna put the leader right here. These guys are ready for that. I'm gonna set you up on the road, I think. So you're gonna sit in this tree, you're gonna sit in this tree, you're gonna move fast right there. And I need to keep some eyes on the back here, so we'll put you guys there, and then we'll set up some dudes right here. And AP leader, you can sit behind here as well. And then... okay, so you're getting targeted. That's fine, just keep moving. Can I, okay, so I know my range now. The big important thing is that I get my big mortar guns on target as quickly as possible. Okay, these guys should really quickly take care of that. That's not a problem. The other guns are firing from a position over there. Yeah, right there. So, put him... okay, you can just stick with this guy. The four of you can start moving into this bush. Waiting for orders, Captain. And you just fire whenever you think you're ready. At your orders. Good. All right, that takes care of that. That means this scout unit. Okay, just shell them. Oh wait, you're visible. That's not. Just retreat a little bit. Thank you. Let's unload the big artillery. This guy is just purely here to kind of, you know, start shelling the enemy artillery so we can just move them, push them down. Alright, infantry. I want a heavier machine gun right there. Okay, get these short range guys to move on that. And on the long range, soon, you know, the moment we start seeing shells incoming from long range, then that's our cue to do this. Alright, that's those guns taken out. This was the more important objective we just filled on last time, which is fairly sad, you know, that's how we lost this mission. So now we could just focus on the defense here and get these guys to just keep rolling down there, and yeah. Okay, and get two support trucks to start supplying here. Alright, let's see. What have you gone from the other side, please? Right there. Okay, that's perfect, guy. Okay, we got a mortar team right there that can provide us with support. What are we looking at right here? Right there, you can set up, and I wish you could tell these guys just auto start firing at, you know, whatever you can find. You see people? Just open fire. But hey, for now we're doing pretty good actually. Get some more, just these guys have 1200 meters range. Just wait for the big guns, you know. Okay, so this is my guy immediately gets spotted, so we'll just move him back. I think that's a bad position then for you. I'd hope that I could use you for some better points, but probably just set up an AT gun right there after next scoring point. Right. Alright, just spotted some of the mortars, team. Alright, so you're dry? Alright, okay, good. So we get actually some heavy support now coming in. This is great. So these guys were, the guns we destroyed were holding the flank. So now we actually get in some better, bigger guns, which is pretty good. Safety's off, soldiers. This mission isn't that bad if you just kind of fix that entire problem. So we just keep firing on the artillery guns and or on the, you know, pin down the mortar team so that they cannot, you know, get the shots off that will be killing us. Because if you compare this to my last attempt, this is going a lot better already, just simply because I know what's gonna happen now. Like, you can consider like I have better intel and better expectations, you know, what the enemy might send. All right, so you are problematic, so we just gotta start firing on you. Very good, we're moving on another gun here. All right, I want a big machine gun right there. Very good. These guys have also got a lot more range. Okay, so you're found. You know, that's to be expected. That's kind of what I was... All right, secondary objective done. Very good. All right, so all of you just kind of just keep engaging the enemy. And we managed to finish around a mission.
Time to counterattack and open the way to St. Mary Glees.
Awesome! This is a lot quicker than I was expecting. I thought this would take me a lot longer. Cleared away an excellent German defenders. Alright, well, we've got a good defensive position here, but I think it's time that we start getting on the attack then. We're gonna need some pathfinders. These are good teams to just fight in general. Alright, yeah, I need some covering fire. I need you, these mortars too. I never really use mortars, and I like how this mission, just kinda, for me, really was like, yeah, you need mortars, and you need a lot of them. So, just gotta set you up right there. We'll move fast you there. Okay, nice. They're gonna bomb this to the living hell. That's great. This is not just clearing out the defenders. This is just, me just... Alright, awesome. Did you get some, gonna find some of the scout troops. Right. Alright, start moving down. You guys unload here. These pathfinders are pretty good, actually. You know, they've got some decent range. They got carbines, Garand, so their range, it's pretty decent. Plus, got some close. Plus, got the heat going on there. So that's pretty, pretty damn decent. Okay, but we need to fucking take this out as quickly as possible. Luckily, we've got one of these Churchills right here that will take care of a lot of the trouble that we're having here. Let's get the big gun to fire on that one. Okay, you guys are just Hedgerow moving pretty damn fine. Fine work there. Look at this fine gentleman go. Alright, that's cleared out actually already. Okay, unload the gun here and let's see. This is a good position for that one. You can just sit right there. You need to retreat. Alright, doing pretty good. Alright, let's get the mortar to open up on him. Cause that's like literally the only thing this really used to lack. It's like a good heavy gun that you could use to clear out a lot of the enemy trouble that comes your way. But I think mortars just kind of fix that issue for us, really. Alright, last bits falling back. Clear the next little German and defenders, getting the tanks rolling towards St. Mary Glees. Right, well, I think we're almost done right with that, actually. These guys are falling back. These guys are getting shit on. Okay, we got some gun here that we need to silence and then... Oh, wait, that gun is silenced. Good. Alright, I just think I just can do this and just tell them to, just keep going and, right. What the hell is that rapid oh wait, this is just three Shermans that are, lobbing HE shells on the enemy. Alright, let's get another M80 command. Alright, good. This is just, these guys are retreating off map, and with that out of the way, then we're gone. Okay, get some mortar guns on that one. Let's get the big gun on that one as well. Can these...
There's no time to lose. We must Colonel Ekman and St. Mary Gleese. 9 M4A1DD are driving inland with our troops, sir. I don't think we could have done a better job today. It will give us a solid armor core to support our advance on St. Mary Gleese.
That actually sounds exactly like what it is. Okay, so this mission can be done actually in a very short amount of time. So if I had known that, I thought it was a secondary objective, so that was my bad. So here it is. It is the mission. Okay, so let's see. History, what does this mean? I don't know what this tab means. Oh, this is like the units that whatever happened and got, you know, what killed, what. All right, so our mortar teams don't tend to kill a lot. They just tend to suppress, which is rather awesome. Our AB rifles did pretty damn well. Our mortar teams did get a couple of kills. This one got a machine gun there. Yeah, mostly our AB rifles and some of our machine guns, but and we lost 3 munition trucks we stole to a Pack 38, which probably got intercepted along the way. We lost one of our Pathfinders to a Fusilier, and we lost a munition truck to an SMG. We just barely lost shit. We lost 4 of our 5 units we lost was equipment stolen from the enemy. I think we did pretty damn well. And yeah. Pretty good. Alright, so yeah, with that I want to thank you guys for watching and see you guys next time. Bye-bye.